Welcome back to One Piece Pentacle Musou 4. And real time, we finished the Summit War arc, and now we're on Chapter 4, Entry to the New World. So now we have, for our first page, Reunited, the Straw Hat Pirates! 2 years have passed, and the promised day has arrived. The Straw Hat Pirates, having pushed their bodies to the limit in training, prepared to reunite on the Sabaody Archipelago. So now we actually have the whole crew together. That means we have Luffy, Zoro, Nami, Usopp, Sanji, Chopper, Nico Robin, Frankie, and Brooke. Yeah, the whole crew is back together again. Oh man. So let's see. I tried Nami during my free world time. She needs work. The only ones I haven't tried are Chopper, Robin, Frankie, and Brooke. We've seen enough of Luffy, okay? But we haven't had a female lead in a while, so let's have Robin do that thing she does so well.
頂上戦争から2年、世界情勢は大きく変化していた。海軍本部元帥戦国が職を辞し、新たに赤犬が元帥に就任。それに先立ち赤犬と決闘し敗れた青木は海軍を去った。また白ひげの死により空席となった4校の一席には白ひげの能力を手に入れた 黒ひげが収まり、日に日に勢力を増している。かつて超新星と呼ばれていたルフィと同期の海賊たちは、今や最悪の世代と恐れられ、すでに新世界で名を上げているものもある。一方、頂上戦争から沈黙を守っていた麦わらの一味は、ルフィのメッセージ通りそれぞれ修行に励んでいた。 ルフィ自身もレイリーの教えにより覇気を習得し、大きく成長を遂げ、約束の地シャボンディ諸島で一味は再会の時を迎えようとしていた。
So our mission is as follows. We help all the Straw Hats reach the summit. And if any of the Straw Hats go down, it's a defeat. So that's our main mission. We help the Straw Hats reach the summit. Oh, that looks so. Boy, she got an interesting growth map, let me tell you. Let's see. Just in case. Just so we can have more money. Let's do it.
Luffy たちはもうついてるかしら。合流が楽しみね。
And yes, that is how, basically, she attacks. Indirectly attack. Well, it seems a bit slow. It ain't. This is messed up on all ways around. You know what the sad thing is? Never ask her for a hand. Whoa! Good Lord! agree. Because they just can't come, or because they just can't. Good lord. Oh, that's where it is. Man, she's giving one hell of a hand job. Swear. Other warrior games and Musou games, they should learn how to make your characters just run fast, just like, okay, yeah, just boom, right out the gate. No, we can see that, Chopper. We got you, man. We got you. What the fuck? Seriously. You do that, Chopper. You do that, man. Yeah, I agree. And now we have Boa Hancock. Yeah, I can't. Okay, if you say you can. Yes, you are. I know, right? There you go. You're not straw hats. The fuck? What's up, Nami? Nami's reached 1,000 Sunny along with the others, so now we just have to get Brooke. You need help. Yeah, you do need help. Okay, bro, what the hell's going on, man? You got some bad PR going on, man. That's still fucked up! That is still fucked up! I don't care! This is two ways all the same fucked up. Yes, bro, please. Get on over there, please. Thank you. So, never mind, Sanji. Just do your thing, man. Yeah, hurry your horny ass up, man. Oh, no. Really? I'm not going to even ask. How, man? I admit I'm a horny fucker too, but goddamn, man. Yes, Zoro, please book. Book as fast as you can. Seriously, dude. What? Straw hats, folks. They're a fucked up breed. I love it. They're more messed up than the friends I actually have. Yes, Sanji, please. Thank you. Get on the bus. God damn it! Not a problem, I'm just gonna... You're okay now, Sanji. You're okay now, Doc. Sanji, you okay, man? Seriously, you alright? I was about to say, let me get the fuck all out of here. Sanji, just run. Don't look at Robin. Just run, man. God damn it. This shit. You know it's Luffy, but where is it? Oh, he ain't here. You say you're such a good. Oh, okay. You didn't work for me, thank you! How about a slap down? Success. And with that. We win.
であるかのように縁はやおら形を成していく。とかくルフィはまた一段とあの帽子がよく似合う男になった。
I still call bullshit on that, but whatever. So we obtain Usopp's map 2. And that's it. And we've unlocked Chopper! And Nico Robin. Frankie, otherwise known as Cyber Popeye. Or in this case, we should call him Cyborg Popeye. And Brooke. And Costume. And with that, we've unlocked Love, Passion, and a Country of Toys, Dressrosa. I remember when Crunchyroll was going over that arc. That was like in the 800s. Maybe 700s, 800s. I don't know where it was. So we're actually closing in on where the actual story is, which is in the 900s, 950, damn near 1000. As far as the anime goes, that's where it is, in like the 990, the damn near 1000 spot. So in the next part, we have Love, Passion, and a Country of Toys, Dressrosa. So stay tuned. But the next thing we have to do is deal with the four emperors on One Piece Kaizoku Musou 4. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next part.